Built by the parricidal king, Kisapa I, the ruins of the capital of the ancient city of Sigiriya lie on the steep slopes, and at the summit of a granite peak, standing some 180 meters high. The so-called Lion's Rock dominates the jungle from all sides. A series of galleries and staircases, emerging from the mouth of a gigantic lion, constructed of bricks and plaster, provide access to the site.